Anthony Pino, the big play in the final moments of the overtime comes down to a conversion pass from you to Rob Sweet. What was the strategy on us? You know, I mean, you can kick the extra point to tie. If you don't make it, you lose.
Right. Well, we knew we were going to go for the win, and the plan was to pound away with Dale, but he ran the wrong way. So I turned around and I looked, and Bobby was cutting wide open. I just threw it to him.
So play wasn't necessarily by design,
it was not a pass.
But it won the Beat Conference Championship. Worked. Overall play of the team this season, great comeback today.
Unbelievable. I was struggling early, and everyone just kept me up, and I knew I'd get my chance, and I got it, and Bobby executed, and it was awesome.
Congratulations. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you so much.